Breathing is a very interesting and fundamental body function controlled by both the brain and the body. So it's probably perhaps the only body function which can be controlled both voluntarily and involuntarily. So really using breathing can help us understand not only how our body maintains homeostasis, but also how our brain controls a quantifiable and a relatively simple behavior. We want to understand why we have certain diseases with breathing failures, including sleep apnea, sudden infant death syndrome, and so on. My lab here at U of M focuses on understanding the molecular and the neuronal mechanisms underlying breathing and the breathing-related behaviors. Breathing is also related to a number of diseases and different kinds of orofacial functions. And how this connection is established and how they are controlled in physiological and pathological conditions are poorly understood. So that's why I was interested in neurocontrolled breathing and want to use the cutting-edge neuroscience tools in mouse model to study different neurons and how they talk to each other and then control breathing in different conditions.